We are tracking breaking news out of Thousand Oaks. A Jewish man has died from injuries after a confrontation with protesters. The incident happened Sunday as Palestinian protesters gathered near the intersection of Westlake Boulevard and Thousand Oaks Boulevard.
Well, here's what we know right now. Ventura County Fire confirms that it responded to an incident, a fight in progress with an elderly man down. And this evening, we received word from the Jewish Federation of Los Angeles that the man has died. The Jewish Federation released a statement which said in part, "We are devastated to learn of the tragic death of an elderly Jewish man who was struck in the head by a megaphone wielded by a pro-Palestinian protester in Westlake Village. Our hearts are with the family of the victim. We are waiting for more details on this, including what led to the confrontation and why."